प्रविष्टः कर्णरन्ध्रेण भागवतम 2.8.5. सो व्हाट आई वाज डिस्क्राइबिंग इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो, प्रविष्टः मीन्स आविष्ट. प्रविष्टः मीन्स आविष्ट. And what does avishta mean? Avishta? Avishta means you become fully intoxicated. I was saying about overwhelming in my previous video. So actually the word is avishta. So pravishta and avishta. So when the sound vibration enters into your ears, if it is a rasika sound vibration spoken by someone who is Hridayete, Nitai Gaur and Radha Krishna, Sevi Be, if he, Sarvatra Sevi Be, if that devotee is serving in the Nitya Leela, that is known as rasika sounds. Shravan Dasha in Harinam Chintamani, it is the highest rasika sounds. So that pravishta karana randrena. I will explain karana randrena in the next videos. I am just analyzing the first word of this verse. Pravishta karana, pravishta will make you avishta. Avishta means angikara. It means you will accept your spiritual form in your heart. Svanam bhav, that comes in the next line of this verse. Svanam, your own constitutional position. You will slip into that. You will slip into that very, very effortlessly by hearing the sound of those who have already slipped into that. their constitutional position. Their swarup, their spiritual form. So pravishta means you become avishta, you become overwhelmed, you become engrossed. No, not even that. You become, actually you enter avishta, you pravesh, you enter into those that pastimes which are mixed in the sound vibration of the one who is speaking. So always remember, If you do Shravan, if you do hearing of pure sound, then it will become pravishta within you and it will make you avishta. And avishta is the goal of all the scriptures. Avishta into the Leela. Engrossed, entered into the Leela.